Jennifer has been really depressed lately.
I wonder whose fault that is.
Don't look at me like that.
You should apologize.
Yeah? Jennifer? Well, you see?
It's all my fault.
What?
I could have stopped them, but I didn't. I knew what was happening, but I kept denying it. If only I was stronger.
What do you mean, Jennifer? What are you talking about?
Who's there?
Well done, Overlord. I thought I'd completely masked my presence.
You too. Getting this close without me noticing.
It's an honor to hear such praise from you. My purpose was to settle things with Jordan, but now you've caught my attention.
And what have you got in mind?
You ask the obvious. Mano a mano. We shall speak with our fists.
Ready!
Be gone! Be gone!
Dust.
Be gone!
to cry.
Bad.
What's wrong? Why are you holding back?
I'm ready to get serious, but I don't want to injure the VIP.
What? Who's he talking about?
Has he fallen in love with me? How sweet.
Where'd you get that idea?
What the? Why is the ground shaking? That's the Space Battleship Gargantua!
We will now begin a full-scale attack with over 2 million battleships. But before that...
Ah!
Your father awaits you, Jennifer. Come with me.
Father? I thought her parents passed away when she was a child.
What? You didn't know? She is General Carter's foster child.
What?
I'm sorry, Gordon. What Curtis said is true. I was adopted by General Carter and raised as his child. He was a kind man. I always believed that he loved me. But that couldn't have been further from the truth. He raised me only so he could use me.
If you're going to complain about your father, tell him yourself. My orders are simply to bring you back alive.
He wants to use me again? It doesn't matter anymore.
Wait! Jennifer, don't go! You're the assistant of Captain Gordon, Defender of Earth, remember? Have you forgotten our sworn duty?
Dismiss her.
Shut up. Don't dig up the past. I retracted that. Jennifer, it doesn't matter if you're Carter's daughter or not. As the assistant to the Defender of Earth, listen to your heart. What is right? What do you believe in? And what will you do right now?
Gordon.
Enough talk. Gordon, Overlord, I'd like to settle this once and for all. If you want Jennifer back, then find a way aboard the Gargantuan. Until then, see ya.
Jennifer! Jennifer!
To be continued.